Barev Bolorin. Hi everyone. Learning Armenian language lesson 4. The verbs to be and to have in the present tense. At first, let's review the personal pronouns. Okay, let's start. Yes. Do. Na. Menk. Tuk. Nerang. And now the verb to be, linel. Okay. Yes, am. Du es. Na, Menk, enk. Du, kek. Nerang, en. The last one, to have, unenal. Yes, unem. Du, unes. Na, uni. Menk, unenk. Du, kunek. Nerang, unen.